by Albert for almost 45 years. We hit it off since the day we met. Music dominated his mind throughout his life. But Roy and I came from two different styles of music, but we learned early on that we could combine all of these genres and form a unique style of music all our own. We formed the band Full Contact, and we were one of eight bands picked out of hundreds of bands to appear on the first WRNO Rock Out. We performed at all the finest and premier nightclubs throughout the city of New Orleans. Shortly after, he met June, a beautiful and intelligent woman who helped Roy stay focused. I moved away for 20 years, but when I moved back, we picked up where we left off. We began writing songs and producing some fine recordings that still stand the test of time. Roy was my best friend. We shared so many aspects of life, and he loved to debate. Roy loved his wife, his family, and he loved his music. He will be greatly missed by so many people who he influenced in his life. But Roy's heart and soul and his music will live on forever.